Okay, hello. So I'm going to be doing a video today on an exfoliant for your face that will help get rid of pimples. Because if you notice, like, I don't really have any. And I don't have any on my back. I don't have any anywhere really. Like when I was younger, like I don't know, 16, 17, I did have acne a little bit. Not like, but it's cleared up as like I've aged. So. Yeah, just use the exfoliant. It's here's what's in it. You will need some milk. Okay, milk. And some honey. I won't show you the brand name because, like, you're not supposed to, I guess, but sugar, like sugar. Sugar. And so you basically just mix the three things together. Can figure out your own like proportions and that, however you want it to be. You don't want it to be too thick because you want it to be able to, you know, like scrub kind of thing. Because what's really good about like milk is that it has beta hydroxy and like lactic acid and a lot of other nutrients for your skin too, like fats and stuff. But the acids will work in combination with the sugar, which is basically just acting as like the exfoliant, like the physical part that will scratch. And then the lactic acid and alpha hydroxy and that will help to, or beta hydroxy, will help to like lift the dead skin up. And then the honey is used to heal because it's good for to put on cuts and wounds and things. And that's its remedy purpose, is it's good to help heal, because the nutrients, like when bees produce it, they're creating it as like a food storage or energy storage source for later, like for, and for their babies and stuff. Like that's what honey is for them before we take it from the bees. And so yeah, there's nutrients in it that are also good for our skin, that are like antimicrobial and antifungal properties and stuff. Like that's why honey won't go bad when it sits in the, you can sit in the cupboard forever. So yes, I will. Sorry. So I already put some milk in the bowl. And then I'm gonna add some sugar. And some honey. And like you can use. Good, I can open it. I almost couldn't. And I love the smell of honey. It's just so yum. But, what was I saying? Yeah, and you can also use, salt as an exfoliant. I read that one online too, but, I wouldn't really recommend it to anybody because I've tried and it's pretty, gross. Because, like, if you're exfoliating your face and, like, you got any of that in your mouth, it's going to taste like salt. And it's pretty gross. Honey. Okay, so I mixed the three things. Well, I'm mixing the three things. Now, I'm going to get a towel. Just be one sec. Because this might drip. And it's really, like, if you try it out, you'll know what I mean. Like normally I do this kind of thing like in the shower if I'm having a bath, because then you can just wash it off, you don't have to worry about like stickiness. Okay, so I'm back, I got a towel. And so yeah, you just apply it pretty much everywhere. You have to make sure it's pretty mixed good, and then just like slap it on. And like, if there, I don't know if you can hear that or not, but like I'm pushing a little bit more than normal, than I would if I was just I'm trying to show you that like it actually is really gritty, like the sugar. Like if you actually scrub, if you scrub too much, you'll actually like your face will go really red, so don't. But it's really good for lifting up dead skin. And it's not all natural. Like, it's milk, honey, and sugar. And you don't need to buy fucking expensive stuff that's gonna get rid of this. And, like, well, if you have really, really bad, like, acne, like pizza face, I don't recommend doing this because the sugar and stuff is pretty scratchy. And if you have, like, whiteheads and, like, big pimples and stuff that are pussy, it might hurt them. But if you have, like, dried up pimples and stuff and, like, just really dry skin, basically, that, like, peely, and I don't do this all the time, but I do it a lot more frequently in the winter because skin gets a lot drier then because of the humidity change, because when it gets colder. Yeah. I'm trying to do a really thorough job just so that you will see that your face actually gets pretty red. But it's not a big deal if your face gets red. Like, if it's red because, like, there's blood, obviously stop. But if it's just because, like, you know how if you, like, you scratch your arm, get itchy, and you get a red mark? It's no blood. It's just you're actually stimulating the skin, and blood is going to it. And blood carries oxygen and nutrients and stuff throughout your body. So it's not bad if you get a little flushed in the face. Like, that's why when you're really cold, you get red in the face, because your body's trying to keep you warm by pumping blood everywhere. Now, for myself, it's, like, worst in a triangle under each eye. Because that's where, like, the pores and stuff are, like, the worst on me. I don't know about if I'm, like, I can't speak for everybody, but for myself. And, like, I made way, way too much of this face stuff, but, like, I don't know, maybe I'll make oatmeal or something, really. Like, ooh, I thought I had my fingers in it. And, like, don't miss your mouth, either, because, like, that's a really important part. Obviously, you're not going to lose the paper if you want to lose this. Alright. So now I'll show you a close up of all the. I'm pretty red and gross looking now. But, yes, I will go have a shower. Wash this gunk off. And then I will, I'll make a little end clip thing just to show you the after results and what I follow up with. Okay, so I'm back now. I had a shower. It's kind of cold now, actually, because I'm not even completely dry, but I, yeah, I'm pruny still. I don't know if you could tell or not, but I'm a little bit pruny. Yeah, you could tell. I've got, like, old man hands. But that'll go away. And then, yeah. So, what do I do after? What do I do after I do the sugar, honey, milk exfoliant? Well, this is what I do after. I got this at Lush. It's a store. It's in Toronto. If there's one in Sudbury, let me know. Because, yeah, I'd go there. But, yes. I got this when I was in Toronto. I'll probably get more. I'm going to Toronto in, like, a couple days, so it's, I can get more anyway, but, it's called, Grease Lightning. I don't know if you can see the text. New, kinda, Sport Cleanser. And, yeah, it has tons of, it's pretty much, like, all organic stuff that's in it. It has thyme, rosemary, tea tree oil, aloe vera, grape juice extracts, lavender oil, witch hazel extracts, and then most of these, it says, only occur naturally in essential oils. And yeah, so I've had this probably like for too long. It's even like it's expired, but only by like a month or two. And it's just like water anyway, so. And it smells fine. And it still works. But yeah, I use this too, and it's all of those ingredients are like herbal things that get rid of acne or like the bacteria and stuff that cause it. And like if you have one pimple and you pick at it and like it's pussy and gross and you just like pick at it and leave it alone, that's gonna spread and then you get more pimples, okay? Like I find for myself anyway. Like so like if I don't pick at pimples. And then I also do this on like right here, like all over my neck, because I don't want to get any like any there either. And there's excess on my hand, so. And yeah, that is the thing for good skin and stuff. Peace.